Someone else signed into his Apple ID on your iPhone but forgot to sign out. Don't know his Apple ID password, how to fix this? Don't worry, this video will show you several methods to get rid of someone else's Apple ID on your iPhone. The first method is to remove others' Apple ID with PassFab iPhone Unlocker. You can get this software from PassFab official website. Now, connect your iPhone to the computer and run PassFab iPhone Unlocker. Click Unlock Apple ID on the interface and tap Trust the computer on your iPhone. Then read the disclaimer on PassFab iPhone Unlocker. Click Next. Confirm that there is a known passcode on your iPhone and the two-factor authentication is enabled. Next, download the firmware. Once done, click Start Remove. After your iPhone restarts, set it up. When you meet the activation lock, tap Unlock with passcode below and select Use Device Passcode. Now, you can use your previous passcode to unlock iPhone. The second method is to contact the Apple ID owner to ask him remove your device from his iCloud account. You can just ask the owner sign into his iCloud. Go to Find iPhone feature. Click All Devices. Choose your locked device on the list. Click Erase iPhone and confirm. And click Remove from Account. Then your iPhone will be erased remotely. You can set up your iPhone now.